Okay.
Johnny, listen.
Oh, hey. Hey, Dick.
Hey.
Hey,
Dick Face here. How's it going? Hey, it's
going
the
well.
Show.
I'm sorry. That's a better...
Excuse me?
Good, no, you go.
I got you on speakerphone. I hate to interrupt the show. But I got a couple of deals coming in for the band, and I sort of just want to get your take on them.
Are we spitballing?
No, these are solid offers, John. This is cash money. There's new Kickstarters coming up. They're making a Wild Wild West 2, and they want to get you guys involved.
Let me ask Dan Miller what he thinks. I can't see your thumb. It looks like it's out, though.
It's a really high-tech project. It's like a steampunk meets the future kind of thing.
Great. That sounds great, Dick.
Yeah, they got, not Will Forte. They got somebody involved.
Sounds great.
Yeah, so how are you fellas doing out there on the road?
We're pretty good. We're playing Salt Lake this evening.
Salt Lake.
Yes. They're very enthusiastic.
It's a crazy town.
They're very patient. They're
ladies are out of control in that town. Yes. You know what I'm talking about? Richard's face doesn't mess around. Hey, listen, Sean. I got another call coming in. It's a guy from LA. I gotta go.
Is still Mark? Oh, it's starting. The phone's ringing again. That never happens. This is kind of special. You guys appreciate it. You guys haven't seen our other shows, but this is unusual. Someone's calling. Oh, hello.
Hello
there. Hi. Who's calling, please?
Will you please hold for a call from Mr. Richard Face?
Okay. Exciting.
Hey, John.
Hey, Dick, what's going on?
Sorry to bug you. I know you guys are in the middle of a show and everything. Listen, can you tell me your password one more time?
Oh, wait, sorry, I'm going into a tunnel. Sorry. Is still marching on. And now it's even sooner. This day will soon be at an end. And now it's even sooner. And now it's sooner still. You're